15 Tricks to Get a Man Crazy in Love. Men are not difficult in matters of love. It is very easy for a woman to cause them many feelings, causing them to fall in love with her in the end. That's why today I will let all the girls who read us know some things that make men fall at their feet. 1. A short but nice WhatsApp message. We are fascinated to know that girls are thinking of us when we are not together, and the best way to let us know that we go through their mind is as simple as sending us a message wishing a nice day with some words that provoke us a crazy desire to be with you. 2. Do not miss the beautiful habit of dedicating songs. It may sound cheesy, but for some reason when a woman dedicates a song to us, even if it is not a genre we like, we spend all day listening to it, which causes us to only think of you. 3. Sexy photos. If it's a boy you've been dating for a while, you know him well, you trust each other and you think it's time to take a daring next step, some sexy photos, without being vulgar, alter our hormones, causing us to get crazy for you. 4. Cook something rich. They say that love enters through our stomachs and although they do not believe it, it is true. Many of us love food, the problem is that we are lousy at cooking. So nothing can make us fall in love more than a girl who surprises us with a delicious dish. If they want to teach us, we promise to learn and we will also make them something rich. 5. Introducing us to her family. We know that you really care when you introduce us to your parents or siblings. 6. Do not flirt with others. There isn't a thing that confuses us more and begins to set us apart than this. 7. I do not say always, but from time to time you invite us to go out. Many times we do not have so much money to be able to spend on a date. If you see that the guy you like is a bit short of money, invite him to the movies or just go for ice cream and you pay. 8. Call him. Nowadays people are no longer talking on the phone, everything is about WhatsApp or Facebook. There is nothing more exciting than receiving a call from that person you like so much. The simple act of listening to their voice will make your day happy. 9. Take him with your friends. It's not that we always want to be attached to you, not at all, but we love knowing what kind of friends you have. 10. Napping together. If he is lying down and he is tired, it is enough for you to start caressing him so that he falls asleep next to you. There is nothing better than a good nap together. 11. Encourage him to stay and watch movies at home. This shows that you also like to spend time alone with him without being surrounded by people or friends. 12. Do not become his number one stalker. Many times we are confused about whether we want to go out with someone or not because sometimes the people you go out with are possessive. It is one thing to send a nice message or call to ask how your day went and to know how you are, and the other is to check every 5 minutes with whom you go out, with whom you talk to, or if you are already going home. Please do not do it. 13. Congratulate him when he has an important achievement. Whatever it is, if it's important to him, show him that it makes you happy to see him like that. 14. Ask him for advice. Show him that you are giving him the confidence to let him know about your problems and give his opinion on them. We love knowing that we are relevant to you when making decisions. 15. Show him your talents. Everybody in this world was born with a gift, so let him know what yours is, draw, sing, etc. This will let him know that you are an extremely interesting and unique woman. To learn more about 15 tricks to get a man crazy in love, download my book free by clicking the book image on the right or the link in the description below and please subscribe to this channel and share this video.